फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल मेडिकल स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज पोलियो, इट्स सिम्टम्स, ट्रीटमेंट, प्रिवेंशन एंड लाइफ साइकिल। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। बिफोर वी गोइंग इन डिटेल, लेट मी टेल यू द बेसिक थिंग्स। पोलियो वायरस इज ए हाईली लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग वायरस दैट कैन इफेक्ट आवर स्पाइनल कॉर्ड एंड ब्रेन स्टेम। It destroys our nerve cells and led to the muscle wasting and the paralysis. It mostly affects the children under 5 and only treated by the vaccine. Polio is a disabling and life-threatening disease caused by the polio virus. The virus spread from person to person and can affect person's spinal cord, causing the paralysis. Paralysis occurs due to the wasting of muscles. In rare case, signs and symptoms include fever, sore throats, headache, vomiting, fatigue, pain in back, neck, arms or legs, and it lasts for 2 to 5 days. But in serious case, paralysis occurs for the lifetime due to polio, and 5 to 10% of polio paralyzed patients dies each year. Polio virus is a causative agent of polio. It is a serotype of the species enterovirus C. Polio virus is composed of RNA genome and a protein capsid. The genome is single stranded positive sense RNA genome that is about 75 nucleotides long. Polio is treated by bed rest, painkiller, antispasmodic drugs to relax muscles, portable ventilators to help with breathing, physical therapy and corrective braces to help with walking, heating pads and warm towels to ease muscle aches and spasms, antibiotics for urinary tract infections. Vaccines. Inactivated polio vaccine is the only polio vaccine that has been given in United States since 2000. This vaccine is given by a shot in the leg or arm depending on the patient's age. Oral polio vaccine is used in other countries. The most effective way to prevent the disease is getting vaccinated. Immunization against the polio is recommended for all the children from 3 to 18 months of age. 3 booster doses should be given to all children up to 12 years of age. Let's start the life cycle of polio virus. Polio virus usually enters through the mouth. Once inside the body, the polio virus reaches inside the intestine. If the virus finds a cell with a correct receptor, infection begins. The polio virus genome enters the cell. The viral RNA takes over the cell. The RNA makes many copies of itself. New RNA plus new capsids makes new polio virus. Thousands of new polio virus burst out of the cell into the bloodstream. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and don't forget to subscribe my channel.